And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Hamilton, Verstappen, and Valtteri Bottas. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting
We can now use DRS. DRS now available. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
A difficult race then on one of the all-time classic circuits, but they persevered to take the win here today. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we've witnessed today.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Mick Schumacher gets my vote today.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.